Hi everyone, so today I have a requested video. The person requested how to do a video on how to paint my toenails perfectly. So I'm going to show you the steps to getting there and how to do it. So let's get started. The first step is to remove any excess polish or leftover polish that is still on your nails. Make sure you get all of it off. For the next step, you're going to need to make your nails even, so you can either trim them. As you can see, mine are very uneven, so I just clipped mine. You can also use a nail file to make them flat topped. I know, I could really use a pedicure, but here are what they look like after I trimmed them. If you have an unsteady or shaky hand when painting, I definitely recommend putting tape around your nail so there will not get excess polish around your toe. But if you have a steady enough hand like I do, tape is not necessary. But for the big toe, I'm just going to show you how tape would work if you need it. Never break a sweat for the other guys. When you come around, I get paralyzed. So as you can see, the tape does help, even though you haven't really seen anything yet. But I'm doing sideways strokes. You can do up and down strokes if that floats your boat. Make sure you don't get too little or too much nail polish on the brush because you can create little globs. So just be careful with this. And as you can tell, the tape is working and it'll make it look way cleaner if your hand is more unsteady. Now I am peeling off the tape and I'm getting a very clean look. If the tape accidentally covered up part of the nail, I can easily get that, but if you can't, re-tape the tape back on and it should work just fine. So that's what that nail turned out like. In this clip, I am just free-handedly showing you how I painted my second toe. Then I went ahead and painted my other toes free-handedly without the tape, and it just takes some light, easy strokes. Tape definitely does help if you're a beginner with nail polish, but since I've been experienced with it for quite a while now, I don't really need it, and if you do get any mess-ups around the nail or anything, you can just take a Q-tip and some nail polish remover and just dab it up if that would help you. I didn't actually film that because it didn't actually happen to me, but that is a way to clean up any mess, is taking a Q-tip, which has a very small end, and that will definitely help remove any of the small spots that you may have gotten outside of your nail. So those are the finished nails. They are pretty neat and clean, and I hope this video was helpful to you guys. I will talk to you next time, and have a great day. Bye!